before going back into Slidell's Breckenridge subdivision. For the second time in less than a week, a call from an alert neighbor has led to arrests. This time, four men from New Orleans wound up behind bars after trying to victimize residents. Reporter Heath Allen tells us many are gearing up to protect themselves and their property.
I heard some screaming prior to coming out, and it turned out to be the officers telling the people to get out of the vehicle.
A high-speed chase through the quiet streets of Breckenridge subdivision early yesterday morning, ending in the arrest of four suspected car burglars. And once again, it started with a call from an alert citizen who'd seen four men walking aimlessly, she said, through the neighborhood. Slidell police rolled and quickly detained two suspects. Moments later, a pickup truck sped by.
They lead police in a wild chase through the neighborhood. They get lost because they're not familiar with the area, end up crashing at the dead end of a street, give up to police, and we have them in custody.
They had wallets and driver's licenses and some cell phones and things like that on the hood of the car.
Four suspects behind bars, all from New Orleans. They'd arrived in a car stolen from the South Shore and then stole the pickup truck in the subdivision.
With a 12-gauge sitting on the doggone seat.
Yeah, and it was his son's Christmas present, so he was very thankful that it was found.
The citizens are making a stand that they're not going to put up with this.
In fact, residents are purchasing surveillance cameras, keying the arrests earlier this week, and legally arming themselves at the same time.
I know there's a lot of people that live in this subdivision who are armed. Some have concealed permits. There's military people here in this neighborhood. So, you know, you want to come over, you're taking your chances.
Ironically, just as authorities were announcing the arrests yesterday of two Slidell men on similar charges, detectives were unraveling this case. Twice, it's been residents helping police nab suspects, refusing to sit back and just be victims. On your side in Slidell, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And police are urging people to use common sense, lock your house and your vehicles, and don't make it easy for the criminal.